It can be hard to get enough power into a body thrust. Best way to do this is to turn your hand so that the arm locks itself in its end position. Now your thrust can be powered by your whole body weight.